So, good morning. I'm at the airport, headed to my next stop. But let me just say that this is some stuff, right? I think it's an actual pig that you're about to eat. Right here. For sale. Like this, it's right here. It's right here. Okay. And I'm not the one for beef jerky. But bro, how could you say no when the pig is sitting right behind you? You can't even deny it. Everyone's walking past her like, oh my gosh, we've got to stop and look at this thing. And yeah, it's but they are crazy. If this small pack of meat is $20, what am I gonna do with this small pack of meat for $20? You guys, we are in Barcelona. No hype, but welcome to Barcelona.
Asian style. A big kiss for the people from USA. Thank you so much for the music, the beauty and the beats. We are in the laundry. Bye bye.
I'm going to put all my stuff
here.
You don't
need salt.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's good. The number is 4. Put here my car. Vector and this one here. Okay. Number 4. Number 4 to go. And so hats. Hats normal cold. It's ready, the half an hour is ready.
Hey guys, so I literally just woke up because I was jet lag as hell, and so I slept for like 8 hours. But anyway, so I got up to do laundry because if you're traveling for this long, you're gonna have to wash your dirty underwear, right? And so I talked to my Airbnb guy and he's like, I got you, I'll take you to a laundromat. So I'm like, cool. I grabbed my Tide to Go pods, cause who doesn't travel without them? You're gonna need them, right? So I grabbed my Tide to Go pods and we head to the laundromat. And I put my stuff in the laundry thing and he's like, bro, you don't need them. Like the laundromats come with, or they are like, it's part of the washer, it comes with the wash. Barcelona's already winning and I've only been here for like 8 hours. Like, how does this stuff already come with laundry detergent? Therefore, I'm stuck with this for the next 30 minutes because I don't need it, because Barcelona hooked it up. So, win for Barcelona, thank you.